him to put another egg in it.
Roger.
Darling, one egg is good. Two eggs are better. Tell the lieutenant, please, that things are getting a little dry around Hill 29. Am I wrong?
All clear in no man's land.
Betty?
Roger, you've expressed your desire for another drink. No need to take the orders.
Right away, sir.
Wine list?
And I'll have another one of these while I'm waiting for the list.
Another egg. Well, I am having fried chicken.
As long as the egg comes first.
My nanny, Belva, made fried chicken. I used to take it to school wrapped in wax paper.
His sweet Belvedere. Mm. He really loved that woman.
Had another nanny originally, German girl, round face, enormous bosom. My parents got rid of her after the Lindbergh baby.
We thought about getting a nanny. We have a girl that comes in, sort of a housekeeper and sometimes babysitter. I'd let her take the children to playgroup, sometimes the park.
Belva raised me.
I turned out just fine. Didn't have to go to a psychiatrist like some people's kids.
Oh, what's the big deal? Margaret is practically the last girl in our building to go.
16 years old, wouldn't get out of bed. I tell you, I cannot wait until that girl is another man's problem.
If the gentleman will be patient,
I'll join you.
I think I may know more about your wife than I do about my own.
Maybe your wife is just a better drinker.
Entirely possible.
Mona, could you help me here? I seem to have grown a set of thumbs. Do you ever have that when your hands go numb?
Uh-uh. You want me to touch you up?
Yeah, I think you'll have to.
Look at those lips. I bet it's not hard for you to hold on to a man like that. Don't smile, it'll make it harder.
It's hard to hold on to anything right now with the children and running the house. And I don't know if I told you, but my mother died 3 months ago.
I'm sorry. There are other ladies waiting to use the mirror.
Who's here? A couple of angels. Do we have lunch today?
No, darling, I'm going to get Margaret a haircut.
A haircut? Oh, I like your ponytail, Squirt. Makes you look young.
I like your hair, Daddy. It makes you look old.
We just have to find the right place.
Hmm. Ginger?
Oh, I cut my own hair.
You picked her.
Don't you two make a handsome couple?
Honestly, I don't go for handsome.
Mona, Margaret, what brings you below 59th Street?
Margaret, say hello.
Hello, Mr. Draper.
Oh, Mona, aren't you lucky? Mother and daughter on the town.
Now, where are the girls getting their hair done these days?
By girls, you mean Bridget Bardot? Because that's what I'm saying.
Well, as long as she can pin a hat on it for church.
You are going to love this man. I will make you an appointment. Come on.
Bye, Don. Roger, sweetheart.
She used to love being in my office.
She's doing great.
Mona. I love you so much, Mo. Oh, God, I love you so much.
I know. Sweetheart, I know. Listen to me, darling. Margaret is outside, and she needs to see
you. No, I can't let her see me like this.
Getting her. Okay.
Welcome back. You look good. Honey.
1 hour. That's all you get. And you be a good boy.
I shall be both dog and pony.
Come on.
To New Yorkers. May they always... Oh, Jesus. Not again.
Oh. Are you okay?
Just give him some air. Give him some air. Give him air. I'm okay. Don't talk. This was stupid. I'll get the elevator.
No, they're holding the elevator.
I'm very sorry.
Mona, sweetheart, this was a mistake.
I tried to talk him out of it, but you people...
Miss Sterling, I had no idea.
I used to think you couldn't put a value on a human life. But I never asked Bert Cooper, did I?
Sweetheart.
Go to hell, Bert.